mathematics, the topic of trigonometric identities. We have this one example in front of us, in which it is written that sine to the raised to the power 4x minus sine to the raised to the power square x is equal to cos 4x minus cos 2x. It means 4, 2 means power. You can see that which I have just spoken. Now we have to show this identity to this. It means we have to prove that right hand side is equal to the left hand side. Now it's our choice that what we are going to choose, either left hand side or either right hand side. But I will take the left hand side, no problem. So taking left hand side, you can write that left hand side. Now we have to just prove that this is equal to this right hand side. So for this, we just have to know the identities which can be occurred or which can be used to solve this question. Now the identity which I have written is that sine square theta plus cos square theta equals to the 5. Theta means any unknown angle. It would be any variable, it would be any theta, it could be anything. Now this identity is that which we must have to know, we must have to memorize this. Now we have to put and we have to make good use of this so that we can ensure that we can solve this question easily. Sine power 4x means that sine square x into 4 into, you can put this dot, minus sine square x. Now we have chosen just left hand side, so we are just solving for the left hand side. Now this sine 4x means this expansion, and this sine square x is written as it is. Now it is very easy, we have to just substitute this identity into these things so that we can solve into this right hand side. So for this, we are for sine square theta, we are just going to put 1 minus cos square theta, cos square x, because at this place the theta is x. And for this sine square theta, we are just going to put 1 minus cos square theta. Square x, sorry. Same example, and for this same, 1 minus cos square x. Now we have to just solve. For solving, it is the basic algebra. We have to just multiply. It would be 1 into 1 minus cos square theta, minus cos square theta, and minus minus into plus cos power 4 theta. As you know, whenever the same basis multiply, the powers get added. And for this, we are just going to multiply this minus with this bracket. It would be minus 1 plus cos square theta x. Now we are just going to have to solve this. So it is very easy. It is written plus 1, it is written minus 1. So this would be cancelled. It is written minus cos square theta, it is written plus cos square theta. So one this would be cancelled with one this one. Now the remaining part is that cos power 4 x minus cos square theta. Sorry, x. These are our x. Now we have just shown the left hand side is equal to the right hand side. It is very easy. We have to just look at the identity, or we have to just memorize the identity and know how to use this identity. But for these questions, for solving these trigonometric identities, these questions are usually occurring or usually come in the O level addition mathematics paper yearly. Approximately yearly, the question of trigonometrics, proving, solving trigonometric identities. So here you go, that we have just solved this by looking or by solving through the identity. But the main thing, the main concept is that for getting our answer, we have to just know that what our answer is, in which form. It is written in cosine form, so we just know that how sine would be made into cosine. So these can be learned from the identity. We have to just know that how this identity can be used to form. Now we have one more question to solve for this identity. I'm just going to write this. Now the other question is that you can see that sec theta divided by sec x minus 1. Sorry, it is also x. This is minus fifth. sorry, I have written the wrong question. It is sec theta plus upon sec theta plus tan theta. This question is right. Now the other thing is that plus tan theta divided by sec theta minus tan theta. Now this identity is equals to that 1 plus 2 tan square theta. Now this question is very easy, but we just have to know that what are the identities which we are just going to use that to solve this question. For this question, we have to just note that sec theta is equals to 1 over cos theta, and there is one more identity which could be used, that 1 plus sec square theta equals to 1 plus sec square theta equals to tan square theta, isn't it?
Yes.
Sorry, 1 plus tan square theta equals to sec square theta. Now we have to just going to solve this identities, but we have to know that how to solve this question. We have to make this question into this right hand side. As we know that left hand side is much expanded form, so we can do on this left hand side and solve it to right hand side. So for this, we are just going to solve that sec theta. It would be, you can just write as it is sec theta. And this sec theta can be written in this form, 1 over cos theta. And this it would be sin theta over cos theta. And this tan theta, you can just write tan theta as it is. And this sec theta would be written 1 over cos theta. And this tan theta would be written like sin theta over cos theta. Note that we have just taken the left hand side. So more solving, we can just see that we can just take the LCM in the denominators of both the sec theta and tan theta. It would be 1 plus sin theta over cos theta. There is no LCM because the denominators are same. And this would be plus tan theta divided by 1 minus sin theta over cos theta. Now this cos theta has come into the denominator and denominator. So the main denominator is that which is written this, and this is the small denominator. So this cos theta could be reciprocal and could be multiplied with this sec theta, and over here it can go reciprocal and it multiply with tan theta. I'm just going to solve this question, this part on this portion. So when this cos theta go over there, it would be multiplying with sec theta. You know that sec theta equals to 1 over cos theta. So when 1 over cos theta means sec theta is going to multiply with cos theta, it would become 1. So when it goes to multiply, it would become 1. And this 1 plus sin theta is written as it is. Same situation here. Tan theta is known as tan theta equals to sin theta over cos theta. So when this cos theta is going to reciprocal and is going to multiply with this tan theta, it would be sin theta over cos theta multiplied by cos theta. So it would be sin theta, as cos theta would be cancelled. So it would be sin theta. And this would be 1 minus sin theta. Now we have 1 plus sin theta, 1 minus sin theta. We have to take the LCM. No doubt the LCM would be, we can just write the identity. You know that a square minus b square equals to difference of 2 square, a plus b or a minus b. So it would be written as 1 plus, but first of all it would be multiplying with this, so it would be, when this would be multiplying with this, it would be 1 minus sin theta, and when this is multiplying with this sin theta, it would be plus sin theta plus sin theta plus sin square theta. But the LCM would be 1 plus 1 minus sin square theta. As you know that in difference of two square, it is written this. So we have just come into the factorized form. 1 minus sine square theta. This is minus sine theta, this is plus sine theta. So this would be cancelled. This is minus sine square. This is plus sine square theta. Yes. This is plus sine square theta. And this is 1 minus sine square theta. So I am just going to solve this last part from this to over here. I am just going to erase this part. So it would be. So it would be, when this is cancellation, so it would be 1 plus sine square theta. But you know that, in the right hand side there is no sine square theta. So we have to transform this sine square theta into the tan square theta. So it would be 1 plus, and what is sine square theta? Sine square theta is equals to sine square theta. Yes. Sin square theta would be, no doubt, it is 1 plus sin square theta, so it would be, I think I have done some mistake here. This sin square theta can be transformed into like this. It would be 1 minus cos square theta. Cos square theta, sorry. And this would be 1 minus sin square theta, and this would be minus sin square theta. I think I have done some mistake.